pet food program here at Kansas State University is relatively unique across the U.S. and around the world. We've been able to create a program that coordinates education along with research, and then we're also doing a lot of work with product development, process development, and sensory analysis.
So we're able to look at it from the very beginning, from selecting ingredients, particle size, moisture levels, everything like that, into the very final finished product, and then also examine the digestibility and effect of animals on these products, whereas a lot of other programs are only able to focus on just one of those things.
My degree from K-State helped me start my career with a detailed knowledge of the pet food industry. Ultimately, this allowed me to immediately contribute on projects. It may take other new employees months or even years to develop that knowledge on the job.
By being able to directly study companion animals and the nutrition and the processing that goes into their food, we're able to bring a new set of knowledge into the industry and provide some research opportunities that they may not have had before.
Research is important to develop new methods and processes. Ultimately, it helps drive efficiency in manufacturing, support quality and food safety, and sustainability of the manufacturing process.
In essence, we're providing a service to the industry or the trade. There are millions of dogs and cats living in people's homes in the U.S. today, and we want to make sure and develop the right products for those animals.
This is something that may seem so small that you don't even think about, but can play such a large impact on everyone's lives and everyone's pets' lives. And it's a really unique opportunity and also a place that has a lot of job opportunities coming out of it. So it's really something to consider.